Over the last 4 days, more than 4,000 New Zealanders have sent postcards to John Key, telling him that there is a housing crisis and that he needs to take action in the budget tomorrow. Like this one from Michael in Auckland, who writes, "Dear John, it's all very well for my baby boomer generation. We found it easy to get on the property ladder. Two of my children and soon my grandchildren will find it impossible." We're sending these postcards to John Key right now. It's time for him to listen to Kiwis who are struggling in the property market, and time to stop denying that there's a crisis. It's time to fix the housing crisis, John.